Ramsey. Now Moreland. London Nakora. And finally the shots are in. Nakora pummels.
One of the great hole hitters in the competition. Times he sits into the line there. Nakora just on his right hip. Charges over the top of Burton. Shrugs him off with great strength.
Now Maguire. Oh, passing at the line and DeBellin lost it. Granulla came up with a through Rudolph for a big moment. Ilias to Walker. Oh, he mistimes the pass and now a chance. Ramey in front.
Here comes Ramey in. Went to the fingertips. Well on. It went back. And Katoa's in.
Now Nakora. With another offload. And Bailey was ready.
Great anticipation and brilliantly scooped up by Nakora. So Horan's, he does end over end, the more traditional kick. Good chase from Nakora. Oh. And that time Sloan did have a look. Now it's a chance. It's socket ahead by Nakora. And he comes up with it. On it goes to Brayley. They're going to score.
Ball in his hands. Pick up Brayley. Off the head. It's play on. Kicks it. Does well here. There's three Dragons around the ball. Somehow Nakora comes up with it. Offloads to Brayley. Pushing up in the middle of the field is Wayne Graham. Bursting onto the ball.
Goes to shot towards the sideline and he stays in the field of play. You can see the margin coming away with it. Cronulla, here's Kennedy running away from Vitala Mariner. Have it down here. It'll come down to Cronulla. Tolman's got it. It's six more tackles. Dell with the tackle, a try saver, now the kick for Burton. Canterbury, hang on.
An opener. Now Hines might keep it in the hands here. Saw an opportunity as the Titans backed off. He's back inboard as well, Hines. And the kick in behind. Well read by Sexton, who brings it off his own try line.
And the Knights, win-win start. Now becomes win-win, loss-loss.
He back on two. A little bit of power through the middle.
Hines. Rolling forward, doing more than that. Nakora, 114 tonight for Aidan Tolman.
Oh, bouncing back. Nakora. It'll be a Brooks high kick. And aimed towards the post. It's taken on full.
Line, it does continue to stop and starts well around, so it'll still be a factor in the second half. From both coaches starting with Craig Fitzgibbon. AJ
Wayne. Riley to the
puts in a kick. Ramian, that's it back. It's still alive. Nakora. They'll wrap him up.
Will they? No, they won't wrap him up. Hines back on the inside to Ramian. Egan. Quick hands. Mercy. Oh, he didn't give it to his centre, but Leo was caught.
1 metre.
Short side, that's off Frawley. And it's going to be a line dropout.
Wayne moves that ball right in front. Oh. Here is Brayley across to McInnes.
He's a confidence player, isn't he, Paul? He has a moment like that early.
Now Jaden Sua, almost. Oh, they save it, the Sharks. Trindle around the ankle.
Sort of the 10-metre line now. Pass to Ben Hunt.
Up a kick. Mulitalo's after it. They put it down. And it's picked up here by Rudolph. And surely they score. They do. It's a try here. And it's a Britton Nakora.
And once he's dropped the ball, Mulitalo. Quite a little bit of going there and finish the tackle. Nakora just cleaning up.
It's drop zone and aggressive up into the ball. And the pressure just got to him. And Britton Nakora.